sine mu is equal to 0. And here is, you know, B1 is 1 by mu sine mu t. B1 is here, so B, you can find out B2. Yes, the B, when B2 become, then B2 is equal to minus of sine mu t, yes, cos mu, or divided by mu, yes, sine mu. Yes, yes, so you get the value of B2. Now, you find out the value of A2. Now, from equation is number, from 10, yes, from 10, yes, from 10. From 10, B2 minus A2 is equal to this thing. So, substituting the value of B2 in equation number 10, you get A2, yes, A2 is equal to B2, yes, plus 1 by mu cos mu t, and that is substituting the value of B2, yes, you get A2 is equal to minus of sine mu t minus 1. You get the formula is like that, sine a cos b minus cos a sine b, that is mu sine. Now substituting all the values of a1 a2 is this one. Yes. So substituting all the values of, yes, a1 is here, a1, yes, b1, yes, b2 and a2, yes. Now substituting all the values, we get the Green's function gxt, which is defined as gxt, which is a1 a2 plus b1 b2. So you get the values of this one. Substituting the values of a1 a2 in the Green's function, we get minus of sine mu t minus 1 sine mu x, yes, and divided by mu sine mu, and 0, for 0 is less than equal to x is less than t, and also t is less than x is less than equal to 1. For the another range, here is minus of sine mu t sine mu x minus 1, yes, divided by mu sine mu, yes. This is the complete. Now you get the result of this question, that is, from this question find the Green's value of the boundary value problem. This is the required Green's function of this one. Yes. Now in the next video I will also give in another example also. Yes. Okay. Thank you.